Edelin is finally with her family. Her real family.